You can barely see it with the naked eye now. Ugh.